What is up, people? What is up? What is up? We're back again on the tracks, ready to race. And man, I love this track. It is fun. It is great, great fun. Especially when you're starting in first grid. Because in the back, it is crazy. It's motherfucking crazy. So without any further ado, let's get ready to race. We got another Dutch guy, two guys, Trotus, Soldertje. And hopefully they will do it well too. And yeah, let's keep that position at least ending up in the top three, and we go for that first position. So that's the most important part. Let's go, let's go, let's go, guys. Here we go. We just need to get away from the guys. But he's gaining. He's gaining. Good stuff. Find out what his braking position is. We're just gonna make him a little bit sweaty. Let's give him a little sweat. If you just stay close to the guys, they might always mess up, so. Almost fly there. Took some flying lessons. And there he goes. He's already messing up. He cannot take the pressure. That costed him dearly. Ooh, almost messed it up there. I think he's gonna hold his position. Yeah, just give it up, dude. I was first. What you get. Mm-hmm. He's pushing too much. And when you push too much, you make mistakes. Just like me. That BMW is standing his ground. That's amazing. Really, really good. Right there, but hey, got the last lap to go. Almost bumped him, but it went well. It went well. Faster exit there. Let's push it. There we go. Hopefully, I can get that faster lap. And I think I did it. I think I got the fastest lap. I think I got the fastest lap. It was a tricky race, but it was a good race. But ooh-wee, I liked it. Exciting times, very, very exciting. But I saw I made a little mistake, Chiku. Took advantage of that in that large corner, got more grip, more gear, and he had to give up. So that was a good one. It was a good race, good stuff. I think he's gonna be a little bit mad because he had that first position, but hey, good stuff. Pole position, fastest lap, clean race. Thank you, guys.